Every part of Everest, whether you're the first or the 10,000 person to climb to that summit, you are on top of the world. It's taught me a lesson that no matter what I do in my life, people have their own Everest. And I understand what it is like to have that goal to say, yes, I have done it.